21st century has revealed a world more intertwined than any time in human history.
Very question, we have interviewed some people from One High School's Global Studies program to hear their opinion on the course.
I think Global Studies has really helped me learn how to deal with different personalities of people, and it's given me an insight on different cultures and different perspectives. So dealing with confrontation or conflict has become a lot simpler because I'm able to easily articulate my ideas and understand someone else's. I definitely think that in our little small bubble of Mission Viejo, we lose sight of a lot of what happens outside of our little area, and having an insight on international issues has really, it's just generally beneficial to know and makes you feel much more intelligent and much more insightful on the world around you, because people lose sight of that, and we are very unappreciative for what we have around us, and getting that insight on what is around us, really, it makes you very thankful for what we have, and it makes you want to reach out and help and make the world a much better place.
We would now like to introduce Mr. Trevino, a Global Studies teacher.
The students in Global Studies at MUN are, I feel, more committed. They're spending their time going above and beyond, doing research, writing, public speaking. They're spending their weekends going up to conferences, MUN on field trips to explore areas that they haven't traditionally been involved with. So there's a lot more energy involved with these students. And it's exciting for me as a teacher. I get to see them, go from where they are as freshmen, usually intimidated about speaking, and then becoming the keynote speaker at graduation, for example. So I'm dealing with students who are eager and excited about learning and trying new things, being the ambassador.
And will that help them throughout their college career as well?
It'll help them throughout their life. These are life skills. These are skills that businesses are looking for, universities are looking for. These are skills that, this is going to help them every aspect of their life in the future if they keep on going down that path, which most of them will because they're good students.
We have constructed a graph showing just how globally aware students really are. 23 Global Studies students at Mission Viejo High School were surveyed to determine how much they learned through their course of study. The results were surprising. Only about half the class knew who the former leader of Libya was, Muammar Gaddafi. Six people could name the most spoken language, Mandarin Chinese, but the most shocking statistic was that no one named all the presidential candidates of their own country. Even with education, newscasts, and the global media, students are still not exposed to as much of the world as we think they are. California must improve their standards for global education.
Furthermore, we've interviewed some of the general population to see what they have to say.
What is communism?
Communism is an economic organization in which all of the product of a nation is divided equally among its citizens.
So who was the leader of Libya before he was ousted? The most recent one.
Muammar Gaddafi.
Yeah. What does GDP stand for?
No, I thought it was a free capital.
That's okay.
Okay. What does it stand for?
Gross domestic product.
Well, that's not what I was gonna say.
We don't focus ever on now, really, and I think that learning about now, learning about the events around our world, I think so many people just jump to conclusions based on what they hear from their parents, what they eavesdrop on the news. No one does their research anymore, and I think Global Studies really gives students the opportunity to learn about that, and that's something that students really need because they're going to be going out into the world and being the adults, and if they still have been relying on that same insight that they've had their whole life without any real educational knowledge of what's happening at any hardcore backing to what they're just mouthing out about, then nothing's ever going to improve in the world.